was sent for a long bus ride. I'd rather die than you not by my side. Can't count how many times I vomited, cried. Go to my room, turn the radio on, and hide. Thought we were Bonnie and Clyde, no. Roll your eyes, look what happened. To swallow this pill is like, it happens all the time. They take your heart and steal your life, and it's as though you feel you've died, cause you've been killed inside. But yet, is it this?
It's desperation.
She's looking for Mr. Right. Wants me to be that guy to her.
It's desperation.
I represent pencil is full of insulin bullets. I'm like a Doberman pinch. You'll be pulling the rot, mix with it. Toxic, a plot begins to thicken out. Cause
I'm friends with the monster.
Came to the world at a time when it was in need of a villain, an asshole. That role think I succeeded fulfilling, but don't think I ever stopped to think that I was speaking to children. Everything was happening so fast it was like I blinked. So 3 million, then it all.
Thousand different houses and munchausen. I'ma make you wanna punch out some fucking one ounce. What the fuck you hit me for? Scream life as I punch counter and punches out of anger. I once encountered a stranger in a dumb gown.
That's my house key off a keychain. She jumps off eBay from the wire stick. Now she's chasing me with a cheese grater. Here goes that broken record cliche. It's all my fault anyway. She's
all night long. This house until we knock it down. So turn the volume loud. Cause it's been to the end. So maybe make just like cake. Better let yourself out. Let yourself out.
Summon, I'm a doom, I'm a you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is sticking, shaking off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off to be celebrating. I don't have one. My mother reproduced like the Komodo dragon. And having on the back of a motorcycle, then crashed in the side of a locomotive with rap. I'm local, it's like canning a psycho unloaded.
It wasn't about the ends, it was about busting raps and standing for something. Fucking acronym, cut the fucking act like you're happy. I'm fucking back again with another anthem. Why stop when it?
I used to think I had bad luck, but I wasn't superstitious. Till one day I grew suspicious when I stepped on a crack on that Edna stoop and got pooped on by a group of stupid pigeons. Then we flew the coop. Cause to this day we remain estranged and I hate it though. Cause you ain't even get to witness your grandbaby's growth. But I'm sorry, mama, for cleaning out my closet at the time. I was angry, rightfully maybe so. Never meant that far to This always happens. 30 minutes from home, gotta lay a log cabin. Only option I have's McDonald's bathroom. In a public stall, dropping a football. So every time someone walks in the joint, I get maddened.
Cause this is my legacy, legacy.
Bets. Who's likely to become a serial killer? Case of Tourette's. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Can't take the stress. I make a mess as the day progresses. Guess I got away with words. I can get away with murder. Ever heard of Asperger's? It's a rare condition. Like you're suffering from when you simply don't care if it's an 80 degree day and there's no freaking air conditioning and you can't see the bitch's hair is frizzing.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out the difference. But I think the lines are starting to get blurred.
I'm in a strange place. I feel like Mace when he gave up the game for his faith. I feel like I'm caged and he's changing restraints. Grimming every stranger in the place while I gaze into space. Cause I'm mentally rearranging his face.